Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Virgos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship. Virgos, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Virgos, for your relationship and career situation. I'll be picking more cards from another deck, guys. So we'll be picking from this deck. So these are for your relationship, guys, and these are for your career situation. So let's see what has come for your general energies first, guys. We have Ace of Pentacles in reverse, Five of Wands, Sun in reverse. So in your situation, Virgos, it may be in your career or it may be in your life, you are successful, you have everything, maybe everything is set, you are enjoying success and prosperity in your life, in your career situation or in your life. Maybe with this person, you have a person you love and you both share a level of understanding, but even then there are some difficulties, something is worrying you or stressing you. Maybe some minor misunderstandings are there in your situation, or there are obstacles in your path, maybe in your career or personal life. You are in a good position, but still there are some troubles in your situation. Maybe the way you are, or maybe the way you behave, or the way you make certain decisions for yourself or in your career, people around you, people in your work situation, they may think of you as someone arrogant, trying to use their authority or power to make use of them or impose their ideas on them. So they may think of you in such a way, guys. And even the smallest of troubles, it is simply overwhelming you and it is bothering you. Maybe it may be something very small, nothing to be worried about, but still you feel really stressed and sad because of that. So but I also see that whatever troubles or worries you are facing today in your situation, Virgos, all that is going to disappear. So these may be troubles in your career or personal life, in relationship, all that is simply going to vanish, guys, and everything is sorting out bit by bit. That is what I see. So let's see what are the cards specific to your relationship first. We have Astrologer of Spheres in reverse, guys, and Two of Suns and Postulant of Stars. So with these cards in your situation, guys, in this connection, maybe you have a very quick temper, you become angry, or you react immediately, even at the slightest impulse. So that may be the reason for some misunderstandings or quarrels in this connection, guys. And you are a person who is always clashing with people, like you have a particular view and you want to impose your ideas on others. You want others to listen to you always, guys. So that may be the reason for trouble. So that may be the reason why this person is also feeling really stressed because of this. And maybe for some of you, you are not listening to them. So this person is not ready to tell you anything. They are just quiet and they just want to be inert in this connection. They don't want to make any moves because you have something to say for whatever they do. So really irritated because of that. Guys, Virgos, maybe this may be your energy or their energy in this connection, guys. So whatever they do, you feel you have something negative to tell them and put a stop to their actions or their spirit. So they feel really stressed to be in this connection with you guys. So that is what I see, guys, with this card. And maybe for some of you, you are having that curiosity with this person. So you want to find out more about them and you are quite something like spying, or this may be that person's energy, guys. So that may be the reason for troubles in this love, guys, in this connection. So let's see what are the cards for the career situation, guys. So we have Judgment in reverse, Four of Stars in reverse, and the Moon in reverse. So these are for your career situation, guys. So you are facing some difficulties, maybe some you believe certain things are going in a particular way, but what is happening in reality is something different. So some kind of disappointments are there, delays in your work, maybe whatever you expected. So within that timeline, it is not happening, guys, and you feel really frustrated because of that. And maybe whatever you believed is proving to be wrong, guys. It is becoming like something like a dream. It is simply vanishing. So you feel stressed because of that in your career situation, guys. And maybe if you are wise enough, if you are having that prudent action and willpower, determination, skills and talents to make things right, and you implement your decisions rightly, you may see positive changes in your career situation and very soon, guys. So that is what I see with these cards, guys, for your daily reading, Virgos. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.